Welcome back to Red. Let's play Gears of War, Gears 5. I just stopped calling it Gears of War. And what do I? It is the same game, but yeah.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Get the other side.
Let's continue exploring the New Hope facility.
Shit! What are those damn rejects?
Well, let's take them low and slow.
Good idea, me.
Shit! Look!
Well, so much for quietly.
Coming your way.
Thank you, Del. Get over here while I'm more light.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
God, the flock are worse than the krill.
Look out!
Again, the krill did instantly kill you.
I'm coming!
Oh wow, they did down this thing to 30 rounds. It's still my Lancer. These things remind me of Lamprey. If you ever seen a... If you don't know what a Lamprey is, go look for one. Go look at one on the internet. And look at the mouth.
Got it.
Yeah. I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
There we go. That was a hell of a fight. Oh.
Oh, for... Stuck. Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid. How's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran this place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you heard there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hang on a minute, I'm getting a phone call. Be right back. Yeah. No, I'm on Xbox Live right now. Check Google, because Live may be down. I was getting lag. Check Google, see if Live is down. I was on, I was playing
He's not letting Roberto sign in at all.
There might be an issue with Live going on. It's been having problems recently. Alright, well, I'm kind of in the middle of a recording for Gears 5 right now. I'll be up the...
I'm sorry.
It's alright, I'll be up tomorrow. I have a present for you and Roberto. Spaghetti. No, it's spaghetti. I know, I'm coming up in the afternoon. I'll see you at Roberto.
Oh, so you don't want to see me. I see how
no, I want to see you. Oh, give me a second. I'm having issues. Gears 5 just... Live may be having issues right now. Alrighty, love you. Bye. I don't know what the fuck happened there, but...
Said it's still coming on or something.
Alright, guys, I don't know why the game exited itself on me, but we're gonna get right back into it, so. Let me look up something right now. My sister just said they're having issues sending in the Xbox. Thank you. Alright.
What those damn rejects?
Oh, I gotta go do this shit again. Give me a minute. Let's get on with this. Shit! Block! I hate the flock, goddamn fucking thing. I'm really enjoying this. Kind of annoying. Give me a second. Oh, Dell's dead. I'll be right back. I still can't wait till I get a longer freaking cord. Exact thoughts, Kate. I don't like this part at all. I guess I can't get you in your mind. Cool.
Really bad. Back out.
Alright.
Holy shit! You got it.
Okay, no, it's dead. Good.
Yeah, let's do that.
Stuck. Del, help me push this open.
Xbox Live is down. Let me send this to my sister and my brother. All right, there we go.
That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
So Niles is a little more twisted than what we got to see in Gears of War 2. I love going back to old locations for the Gears universe. I love it.
Hey, Marcus. Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Wow. Oh, way more collectibles in this game than I realized. And again, this is my first run, so yeah.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject.
Yeah, Beck, you're checking something. Okay. Anyway, what's going on with Xbox Live this month? It's been down a hell of a lot. In the bulk, I'm gonna say some.
Observation room. They were watching this kid.
Watch it be Kate. I'm calling it right now. Watch it be Kate. Either Kate or... No. Watch it be her mother. Yeah, this has to be Niles' AI. This has to be related to Kate's mom, 100%. Oh.
This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah, you must have been doing long because it's actually healing up.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
I will. It'll clear up. It'll be fine, I'll make sure of it.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
All right.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Wait.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
I kind of like the fact that the sires return in this game now. I love it. I'm getting, like, so many vibes, I have goosebumps right now.
Come
because
on.
This is just amazing.
I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough.
And then, what does all this have to do with me? All right, Marcus, we made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Nice.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Nice reference to Gears 2 right there.
Move, move, move! Up! We go up! Shit!
This is not good!
No, not that way! Stairs! Take the stairs!
Keep going up!
Going up! Go, go, go!
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, cross the roof.
King, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole roof not clear?
Just get to the other side!
Now the action begins. That was a lot of cool atmosphere.
One less.
Shit! Swarm!
Sorry, just going through that, man, just brought back memories. Brain them. Brain them both.
We got him.
Then keep moving.
Oh, okay. This way. That makes sense. Don't move. That was a cool little throwback. Hello.
Okay, through that building to the skip.
Run grenade.
Drop the target.
So they lost all the DBs to the swarm.
Gas or no gas, we gotta move!
Long shot, there it is. I was looking for that.
Come on, this way. I take back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers are passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed a bypass code from Niles' computer. We could get past that gate.
Sweet. I just want to see what's in here first.
Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of storm when they attacked the locust on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them.
Hollow Storm. Investigate the tunnel. Cool, I found a side quest. Let's do that.
Let's see what's in that train car.
What the fuck? Oh, carrier.
Alone.
No, 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 no.
We don't have a lot of room to move in here!
I thought it was something big and ugly. But yeah, October's LP is gonna be amazing.
Run today!
Ball talk is never not useful. This thing is doing some massive damage.
You're dead!
Nice. Okay.
Carrier's down. Holy shit. And note to self? Dark tunnels? Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile.
Nice.
Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff.
Cool. That is a nice little callback. The carrier was a surprise, but still, man, that is...
Still, we can get out here. I'll boost you.
That is awesome. I love it.
Oh, that was an interesting detour.
Yeah, I say I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
Go to the wall. Alright guys, I'm going to cut here and I will see you guys in the next video. We'll talk next time.